the most amazing country songs ever written. Unfortunately, I can't take credit for it. But I want to share with you that I'm actually living a country song today. I lost my puppy named Steve yesterday in an accident. But I know he's in heaven. But this song talks about how, why you are who you are and how you got there. And about the kind of families that bury their favorite dogs in their yard, which we're going to do when we get home. So I'd love for you to listen to it and sing along, and thank you so much for making it awesome for me. It's called The House That Built Me. I know they say you can't go home again, but I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know that you don't know me for madam, but these handprints on the front steps are mine. And up those stairs in that little back bedroom is where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. I bet you didn't know, under that live oak, my favorite dog is buried in the yard. I thought if I could touch this place of fear, this brokenness inside me might start healing. Out here is how I found someone else. I thought that maybe I could find myself. If I could just come in, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that built me. If I